The best greeting to our subscribers. Today I would like to tell of how for the foreigner to stay in Russia for the long period of time and to live and work legally. Of course, the short business visas is not very convenient for a person who would like to stay in Russia and work for a long period of time. There are only two ways how to come and stay for a long time legally. The first is to get working visa, and the second is to get permanent status, permission to leave. So we have only two ways, working visa and permission to leave. And I would like to say shortly about these two ways and to describe them. For last 2 or 3 years in Russia, our immigration laws offer people to get working visa very easily. Frankly speaking, it is not very hard process if you have a job giver here in Moscow or in Russia, or even if you have not. You can find the companies that agree to give you this working visa. And the second chance is to get the temporary or permanent resident status. It is a bit more hard to get, but if you would like to live in Russia for a long period of time and to have some ideas to stay here, of course the best way is to get permission to leave, because working visa ended and you must prolong it or to change it to some another official status. And our company can help people to get working visas, permission to stay, permission to leave, etc. And so you can get connected with us to get legal help. Thank you for your attention.